Yo, I'm gonna show you how to make this pig farm for Cubecraft Skyblock. I'm gonna show you how to make it two ways, and it works for Bedrock and Minecraft Pocket Edition. This design is the exact same design from my skeleton farm tutorial. You can go to the description to watch that video, or you can stay and watch this video to see how it's made twice. Alright, so as you see, all the storage collects all the cooked pork chops. I will also be showing you how to turn all the regular pork chops into cooked pork chops in the spawner without having to cook them up. Okay, so this is the second design. It works the exact same way, but the difference is it uses less materials. And it technically has more storage, but not really, because the pigs all land on different hoppers. So it's not like they all get transported to the exact same chest. Alright, boom. So first thing, put your chest down. And behind the chest, put down four hoppers facing like that. Put two hoppers going out of these four hoppers just like that. Okay, I made one error, guys. Break those two hoppers. And then put the two hoppers out of there like that. And then put two hoppers right here. So we're going to have towers built at a nether rack, because around now you should be going into the nether, and it's one of the easiest things to gain at that point. So boom, this is the storage area, and I'm going to teach you how to make it go far down. So boom, next thing, you can go as many blocks as you want up, but depending on, you can go as many blocks as you want up that'll kill them. I recommend just going up around 30 blocks, just to be safe. Alright, that is around 30 blocks for the first tower. And now we're going to build this thing on every other tower. Okay, that's the second one. Alright, this is the third one, guys. And we're almost halfway done with this farm. So please make sure to subscribe. Like, are you serious? You watch my videos. Why are you not subscribed? Okay, that's the fourth one. That's the fifth, sixth, seventh, and last. That's all the layers. Alright, so next thing, we're going to be building out this whole box. So build out three layers from each tower, going one, two, three, just like that. And do that on every single one of the towers, just like this. One, two, three. And do that around the whole thing. One, two, three. Okay, boom. Now that's done. Now we're going to be filling in all of the gaps right here to make a big square. So just like this, right here, fill it in. Alright, boom, that's one side of it. And do that around the whole thing. Okay, boom, now everything is filled in. Now we're going to be building a whole layer around it real quick. So, boom. So, place a block right here. Place a block right here. And you can break the bottom one. And then you can just build a ring around the whole thing. Just like this. I recommend doing this if you're on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. This also works for Minecraft Pocket Edition, but Bedrock is what everyone plays on nowadays. So, build a ring just like this. Okay, boom, that's the whole ring. And now go up three more blocks from the ring. So go up one, two, three more. And do that around the whole thing just like this. Okay, boom. Now the whole thing has a box. And now we need to build a roof. But before we build the roof, I'm going to teach you how to make the lava so the cooked pork chop turns into... So the regular pork chop turns into cooked pork chop. And it's really simple. And it is really simple, guys. From about three layers down, just place signs like this. One, two... Then you can place them on the back like that. And then boom. Now all you have to do is place lava just like that. If the pigs die to the lava, the cooked pork chop will just fall to the bottom. And if they don't die, they'll die from the fall damage. And now we're going to fill in the roof just like this. Okay, I gotta preface one thing. Just because this is built out of netherrack, please don't build it in the nether. Like, guys, you cannot build water in the nether. We're gonna need water. So please don't build it in the nether. Bro, are you still watching this video and not subscribed? Like, what are you doing? Subscribe. Okay, boom, that's the roof. Okay, you don't need to place the pig spawners yet, because I'm gonna teach you how to place the pig spawners without having to go up here every single time inside the box. So place four water buckets in the corner just like this. And boom, they'll all go to the center just like that. And then the way I know how to get out of the box is you just build a little hole. And you build up just like this. And then all you have to do is just place water. Pick it up and ride the water down just like this. and you will not die. Or if you want to, you can just fall down. It doesn't matter to me. Next thing, break out a hole just like this. I do it just so you can see all the pigs die, but you can leave it closed if you want, because none of the pigs are gonna live. But now, the way to get up is all you have to do. The way to get up and place the spawners, all you have to do is place ladders like this. I recommend doing double just because it looks nicer. But all you have to do is build up all the way with ladders like this. All right, you build up like that. Then do it again. Boom, and all you have to do is break some ladders at the top so you can stand here. I'm gonna use this mangrove planks as the variable for the spawners. So wherever I place this is where you can place spawners. And you can just break it, place it like that. Anywhere here you can place spawners, anywhere. So you can go out like that, boom, spawners. So this works just like this, anywhere you can place the spawners. The reason I like this is more expensive to make, but but you have so much more room for spawners. Okay, now that I mention it, I'm not even going to show you the second way because I'm not going to get it in your head that it's better. Guys, at this point, whenever you get pigs, you should have enough blocks and resources to be able to just make it. So please just make it. The whole thing. Because you are going to want to buy a lot of pig spawners at this point of your series. So make sure to buy as many pig spawners as possible because it's very lucrative. A whole chest full is like a million coins. And this design for spawners works for any type of spawner you want. So like it works for zombies, skeletons, any of that. But the thing is, you'll need to go up higher depending on the spawner. If you use pigs, you don't need to go up that high because pigs are really weak. So next thing, I'm going to show you how to make my storage room that I made. It's really simple, guys. Literally, all you have to do, place one hopper and place chests.